have to always apply with the consciousness what we are talking about. So not only to help the patient, but in sick patient, that is something that we have to face in our everyday practice.
That the level, the organization, the standard is improving year by year. And what I like about this event this year, that number of the audience are bigger, and the activity is more, and the topics are up to date.
I'd like to take this chance to thank you for your presence, and of course to thank Dräger for the heroic effort that they performed to make this event true.